Hi there. Let's talk about your computer identity, an IP address that makes it unique among millions of other devices online. But this identity can be stolen and abused through a technique called IP spoofing. And here's how it works. Internet traffic travels in bits of data called packets. Every packet contains information about who sent it and where it's going, just like a mailed box has the details of the sender and the destination. During IP spoofing, a hacker replaces the IP address in a packet to mask the source of the data. This can serve various malicious purposes. An attacker can fool your computer into thinking that the packets are coming from a trusted source and infect you with malware. Or a hacker can send out millions of requests with a spoofed IP address. Those requests would come back to an unsuspecting victim, flooding and crashing their server. Finally, a hacker can use IP spoofing to infiltrate communications between you and another person or website. That way, they can monitor your online activity and even extract your passwords without you ever knowing. However, there are tools that can make your browsing safer. By encrypting your traffic, NordVPN makes it very difficult for hackers to view your traffic and spoof IP addresses. Meanwhile, antivirus software scans incoming data packets, making sure that they don't contain any malicious code. Stay safe. To learn more, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.